Hello and welcome to the News Today with Jeff Ahern. I'm your host, Jeff Ahern. Today's top story. One of Virginia's largest school districts, Loudoun County Public Schools, are choosing not to participate in the annual Dr. Seuss celebration on March 2nd because they believe Dr. Seuss has racial undertones. May I say on behalf of America, F you, you effing psychos. Seriously. Here come the liberals again with their hearts three sizes too small and brains two sizes smaller than that. It's not enough for them to try and take away our futures. Now they have come for our past. I can't wait for their replacement books, Yertle the Totalitarian Turtle, and Horton Hears a Hate Speech. There is no pleasing a liberal. Sure, it's great that the Lorax was speaking for the trees, but why wasn't he speaking against racial oppression? And Dr. Seuss was genuinely concerned with things like saving the environment, unlike many liberals who created things like carbon credits simply as a way to enrich themselves. You remember carbon credits, don't you? Environmentalism's Bitcoin. Seuss even had non-binary characters, Thing 1 and Thing 2. Granted, he did write that one very sexist book. Is that a walk it in your pocket or are you just glad to see me? Stop trying to cancel everybody, because Dr. Seuss isn't a villain. His story, The Sneetches, taught me as a child not to judge others by their outward appearances and the foolishness of holding yourself above others. It's such a brilliant satire of discrimination between races and cultures that even a child could understand it. Yet somehow, not the Loudoun County administrators.